Atlantic City is expected to take a direct hit, and the worst of it is still almost 8 hours away. Stay with us.